so you know. Hello everyone, welcome to Anchorage Opera's presentation of Arts in the Park this summer. I'm Reed Smith, I'm the General Director of Anchorage Opera, and I can't tell you how relieved we are to be here in person, live, and singing for a live audience. It's been a long time. And this will be our first live event since the pandemic shut us down. We'd like to thank the Alaska Center for the Performing Arts, Anchorage Museum, Akimi, and Anchorage Downtown Partnership for this great Anchorage Summer Arts in the Parks program. And we have something to look forward to. I hope you've received a flyer for our coming season of healing, which we are going to be performing in the pack, in person, live. This afternoon's concert is a fun mix of Gilbert and Sullivan show tunes and some of opera's greatest hits performed by some of our local artists. For our first set, we have Kyle Gantz, who will be starring as the Sergeant of Police in our Gilbert and Sullivan's Pirates of Penzance. Also, Katie Strock, starring in Pirates as Kate, and Jeremy Sivitz, who will portray Spoleta in our long-awaited blockbuster production of Puccini's Tosca in the spring of 2022. Take it away, Kyle.
Well, the police sergeant doesn't come until the second act. He comes to get the pirates. But this time, we're going to sing the part of the Pirate King. Pirate King has just been to a birthday party of Frederic, who's turned 21, and he's done with being a pirate. He's out of his indentures, and the Pirate King scoffs at this idea. He reminds Frederic that he'll be forever be a pirate king for life.
Too far to live and die, under the brave black flag I fly. Then play a sanctimonious part, with a pirate head and a pirate heart. Away to the cheating world go you, where pirates all are well-to-do, but I'll be true to the song I sing, to live and die a pirate king. For I am a pirate king, and it is a glorious thing to be a pirate king. For I am a pirate king, and it is a glorious thing to be a pirate king. Forth to seek my prey, I help myself in a royal way. I'll sink a few more ships, it's true, than a well-bred monarch ought to do. But many a king on first-class throne, if he wants to call his crown his own, must manage somehow to get through more dirty work than e'er I do. For I am a pirate king, and it is a glorious thing to be a pirate king. I am a pirate king, it is a glorious thing to be a pirate king. Hurrah for a pirate king.
A tall person was here. Hold on a second. I know how to work these things. There we go. Hi, everyone. So this next aria is called When Frederick Was a Little Lad. And this is an aria that Ruth sings. Ruth was Frederick's nursery maid, and she's the one that got him into this whole mess. So here's her story.
Frederick was a little lad, he proved so brave and daring. His father thought he'd apprentice him to some career seafaring. I was, alas, his nursery maid, and so it fell to my lot to take and bind this promising boy, an apprentice to a pilot. A life not bad for a hearty lad, though surely not a high lot. Though I'm a nurse, you might do worse than make your boy a pilot. I was a stupid nursery maid on breakers, always steering. And I did not catch the word aright for being hard of hearing. Mistaken my instructions, which within my brain did gyrate. I went and bound this promising boy, an apprentice to a pirate. A sad mistake it was to make and doom him to a violet. I bound him to a pirate, you, instead unto a pilot. I soon found out beyond all doubt the scope of this disaster, and I hadn't the face to return to my place and break it to my master. A nursery maid is not afraid of what you people call work. So I made up my mind to go as a kind of piratical maid of all work. And this is how you find me now, a member of your shy lot, which you wouldn't have found had he been bound apprentice to a pilot.
And now for something entirely different. This is You'd Be Surprised by Irving Berlin, classic Tin Pan Alley style musical theater piece. Was bashful and shy. Nobody understood why Mary loved him. All the other girls passed him by. Everyone wanted to know how she could pick such a beau with a twinkle in her eye. She made this reply. He's not so good in a crowd, but when you get him alone, you'd be surprised. He isn't much at a dance, but then when he takes you home, you'd be surprised. He doesn't look like much of a lover, but honey, don't judge a book by its cover. He's got the face of an angel, but there's a devil in his eye. He's such a delicate thing, but when he starts in to squeeze, you'd be surprised. He doesn't look very strong, but when you sit on his knee, you'd be surprised. At a party or at a ball, I've got to admit, he's nothing at all, but in a lazy boy, you'd be surprised. Continued to praise Johnny's remarkable ways to the ladies, and you know advertising pays. Now Johnny's never alone. He's got the busiest phone almost every other day. Not so good in the house, but on a bench in the park, you'd be surprised. He's not so much in the light, but when he gets in the dark, you'd be surprised. I know he looks so slow and so weary, but you don't know the half of it, dearie. He looks as cold as a polar bear, but there's fire in his eyes. He doesn't say very much, but when he starts in to speak, you'd be surprised. He's not so good at the start, but at the end of the week, you'd be surprised. On the subway or on a plane, you'd think he was born without any brain, but in an Uber Black, you'd be surprised. Yes, even over a Zoom call, you'd be surprised. Really?
Next up, we have two local favorites, Christine Keene and Judy Berry, both of whom have delighted audience both locally and internationally. Oh, and for those who don't know it, Judy's my wife.
Now for somebody even shorter. Okay, it is so amazing and wonderful to see everybody out here. This is so awesome. And who here has been to Italy? Okay, oh, all right. Hit it, Janet.
From Rusalka by Dvořák. And I felt like this was a really fitting piece from what we all have lived through this past year and a half. It talks about the feeling that you get when you are looking at the beautiful moon in the sky and you're far away from someone you love, and you realize that that person is looking at that very same moon. And Rusalka entreats the moon to tell her loved one what she's feeling. Farther than we do. If of me a human soul is dreaming, may my thoughts rouse him from sleep. Moon, oh, don't go in, don't go in.
Now that you've met all of our singers for this evening, I'd like you to give an incredible applause to our incredible accompanist, Janet Carr Campbell. Thank you, Janet. As always, we couldn't do it without you. You're always amazing playing the role of the entire orchestra. Kyle, Katie, Judy, and Jeremy would like now to sing some of their favorite pieces for you. Kyle?
Okay, so Judy said keep it brief. So this next plot is complicated, but this is from Mozart's opera, Marriage of Figaro. And Figaro and Cherubino are the servants of the palace. And the Count has just sent Cherubino off to war because, as a punishment, because Cherubino has been hitting on the lady that he wants to hit on, and so Cherubino is competition. So Figaro is kind of showing some, a little bit of teasing, a little bit of empathy for Cherubino, but also just trying to say that you're not going to be able to flirt anymore, and you're going to see a lot of cool things in the military. Instead of doing the fandango, you're going to be marching in the mud. And never mind that the Count has already married. That's a different story. That's for Act 4. That all gets worked out later. But this is Non Pianterai from Marriage of Figaro.
Non Pianterai farfalone amoroso notte giorno ogni giorno girando delle belle tronde riposo Narcisetto adoncino d'amor Delle belle tronde riposo Narcisetto adoncino d'amor Non più avrai questi bei pannacchini Quel cappello leggero e galante Quella chioma, quell'aria brillante Quel vermiglio d'onesco color Quel vermiglio d'onesco color Non ti avrai quei pennacchini Quel cappello, quella chioma Quell'aria brillante Non ti andrai farfallone amoroso Notte giorno mi torno girando Delle belle trondo in riposo Narcisetto adoncino d'amor Delle belle trondo in riposo Narcisetto adoncino d'amor Fra guerrieri pofferato Grande stacchi stretto il sacco Scioppa in spalla, scialba al fianco, collo dritto, muso franco, un gran casco, un gran turbante, molto onor, poco cantante, poco cantante. Ed invece del fandango, una mace del Delle palle in tutti i tuoni all'orecchio fanno schiar Non ti avrai quei pennacchini Non ti avrai quel cappello Non ti avrai quella chioma Non ti avrai quell'aria brillante non piovrai farfalloni amoroso. Notte giorno di giorno girando, delle belle turbando il riposo, narcisetto adoncino d'amor. Delle belle turbando il riposo, narcisetto adoncino d'amor. E rovino la vittoria, alla gloria militar, che rovino la vittoria, alla gloria militar, alla gloria militar, alla gloria militar.
To you by the side dumper over there and myself is called Pirate Jenny. We'll just wait. Maybe I'll let that go. This piece is from the Three Penny Opera. It's a Kurt Weill musical. And most of you would know a song from this musical called Mac the Knife. Ah, I'm seeing heads nodding. That's great. Yay. So this is another little song. It's very interesting. The character who sings this is Polly. Polly, her father has kind of a crew of beggars, and the beggars go out and they beg for stuff and they bring it back to Polly's father, Jeremiah, and you know, they reap the profits. And there's one gentleman in the gang that Polly falls in love with, McHugh, and who's Mac the Knife, and they want to get married. Well, at their kind of wedding, there's no entertainment. So Polly provides the entertainment, singing this dashing song about if she were a pirate. And you know we all want to be pirates. So here we go. Pirate Jenny. You gentlemen can watch while I'm scrubbing the floors. I'm scrubbing the floors while you're gawking. And maybe once you tip me and it makes you feel swell. In a ratty waterfront, in a ratty old hotel. You'll never guess to who you're talking. Und sie wissen nicht, mit wem sie reden. Suddenly one night, there's a scream in the night, and you yell, what the hell could that have been? And you see me kind of grinning while I'm scrubbing, and you say, what the hell's she got to grin? And the ship, the black freighter, with a skull on its masthead, will be coming in. You gentlemen can say, hey girl, finish the floors, get upstairs, make the beds, earn your keep here. You toss me your tips and look out at the ships, but I'm counting your heads while I make up the beds, 'cause there's nobody gonna sleep here. Tonight, none of you will sleep here. Then that night, there's a bang in the night, and you yell, who's that kicking up a row? And you see me kind of staring out the window, and you say, what's she got to stare at now? And the ship, the black freighter, turns around in the harbor, shooting guns from the bow. Swarming with men coming off of that ghostly freighter. They're moving in the shadows where no
people, and they're bringing them to me, asking me, kill them now or later. Asking me, kill them now or later. Noon by the clock, and so still on the dock, you can hear a foghorn miles away. In that quiet of death, I'll say, right now. And they'll pile up the bodies, and I'll say, that'll learn ya. And the ship, the black freighter, disappears out to sea, and on it is me.
This is from La Boheme, and even if you don't know about La Boheme, you might know this tune. It's used in advertisement a lot. It's called Musetta's Waltz, and La Boheme is by Puccini. And you may have heard, we're going to do another opera this season by Puccini called Tosca. So this is just a little flavor of what his music is like.
Who would want to follow that? Not immediately follow that. This.
Oh,
I will be singing Il mio tesoro from Mozart's Don Giovanni. So this is in the second act of the opera, and Don Giovanni has been getting up to lots of mischief with a lot of ladies, including my beloved Donna Anna. So me and the rest of the company have decided to, you know, go give him his comeuppance. And I sing this to them, telling them to go tell my beloved that I will avenge her the improprieties that have happened.
Our grand finale, we'll leave you with a selection from our 2021-2022 Season of Healing, the opener, The Pirates of Penzance by Gilbert and Sullivan, coming to you on October 22, 23, and 24 at the Pact in the Discovery Theater. Thank you all for coming, and we will see you at the Pact.
As everybody else got up and sang, I realized I forgot to announce my first piece. So if you remember that, It was an Italian street song, which I think you got, from Naughty Marietta. And this is Poor Wandering One from Pirates of Penzance. And this is Mabel's entrance aria, and she comes in and she sees a young lad, the young lad that Katie sang about, Frederic, and she's, you know, she's kind of sweet on him. So I guess this is her, like, her wooing aria, you know, like it's her flirty aria. So.
Thank you, everyone. We hope to see you at the PAC this season. Bye.